Hey guys, it's Nicole. Welcome back to my channel. And today, you guys, I'm going to be reacting to some adorable Trolls Chibi animations by this artist called Lila Jolie. You see her right there? That's her. There's her name right there in the corner. Go follow her on Instagram. Her art is awesome. And these Chibis look really cute. Someone suggested in the comments that I react to these, and I thought that was a good idea. So I looked up her YouTube channel called Opefulee. Go subscribe to her. It's called Opefulee. Go subscribe. And these look really cute. I already love the animation. These look so cute. So let's get into this.
What is this feeling? So sudden and new.
Satin Chidio. Ooh, they're crushing on Branch. Sorry, but he's taken.
What is this feeling? Fervid as a flame. Does it have a name?
It's love. My name is Branch.
Sorry, girl, but she's mine.
Oh. Poor girl. Okay. That first one was called What Is This Feeling? And this one's called When Branch Is Alone. Okay, don't worry, Satin Chanel. You'll find love one day. Okay. When Branch is alone.
I'm bringing sexy back. Yeah. The mother boys don't know how to act. Yeah. I think it's for sure it's
for Buck? I guess he's not alone. Poppy bumped the frond. That frond.
It's a frond.
No, no, yeah.
I want it. I want the frond. How much is it?
$75,000? I frond for Poppy.
Cool. I knew you were trouble when you walked in. Shame on me, man.
Seriously, Brant. Creek was just put into the mouth of a Bergen, and all you think is, she's mine now. Okay, that's adorable. Okay, this one.
So, do you recognize any of these men?
I was hiding in the bathroom stall, so I didn't see his face, but I heard him. He was singing along to the music at the bar.
Do you remember what he was singing?
I think it was that song, I Want It That Way.
Backstreet Boys.
Okay.
Jinx.
Number one, could you please sing the opening to I Want It That Way?
Really?
Archer!
Okay. You are my fire.
Number two, keep it going.
The one
smidge
desire.
Number three,
believe when I say.
Number four,
I want it that way.
Tell me why you ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me
why you ain't nothing but a mistake.
Now number five,
I never wanna hear
Creek.
You say.
I want it that way.
Oh, chills. Literal chills.
It was number five. Number five killed my brother.
Oh my god, I forgot about that part.
Creek killed Poppy's brother! Awkward. Okay, that was cute. I love that Backstreet Boys. I want it that way. Sorry, I had to hear my bad singing. That's Trolls here. Guy Diamond, take a selfie. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's a party, okay?
When Jason's at the table, I kept on seeing him look at me while he's with that other girl. Do you think he was just doing that to make me jealous? Because he was totally texting me all night last night, and
he
I don't know
what
to call or not.
He called him Creek.
So, like, what do you think? Did you think that girl's pretty? How did that girl even get in here? Do you see her? She's so short, and that dress is so tacky.
They need help. Yes, they do. Attacking the selfie monster. This is called Franz chatting. Okay, that was cool. The music was a bit loud for me, though, but I really liked it. Okay, next one.
Warned you of the dangers of the thumb, Thomas. I assure you, Carl, I've never felt better. Look how quick...
Oh! She killed the frog!
Tell my wife that I love her.
Will do. Best animation ever. I agree.
I'm moving towards the light.
Who likes Fran? She was crushed by Smidge. This song is for you, Fran.
We're looking at thousands of plastic balls being dumped out of the back of a truck for fun.
How do people do that for fun? Ooh, Poppy's bathing suit. She looks adorable in yellow.
Look out! I think Motomoto likes you.
Ooh, plastic. Ooh, look, that guy likes you. Oh my gosh.
And now, the award for best sarcasm goes to
Branch.
This guy. Oh wow, thank you so much.
Best sarcasm ever.
And so then so many people ask me, hey Mishy, why won't you make a singing video instead of a lip singing video? There's just one problem. I can't sing.
Yes, you can. Oh, no. Nope, she can't. Nope, she can't. I mean... This is exactly what I'm saying when you're just like, stop. No, no. When Pop and Brent, you're like, there's no gravity in the wormholes. Oh my gosh. Sorry to pause, but... Is this Humu Humu Nuku Nuku Apua'a from High School Musical? I never imagined Branch and Poppy dancing and singing to High School Musical, but this is cool. I haven't seen it yet, but if you can't handle all my talking, go away. Sorry.
Your pineapple princess Kiki, she's as sweet as a peach in a pineapple way. You're sad that she hardly speaking.
That's me.
If you listen well, you'll hear her secret wish.
Hello, everybody. My name is Kiki. I long to breed a truly remarkable fish, my sweet prince.
And they're all like, this is boring. And DJ literally fell asleep. I'm not surprised. You know how DJ is, but super good. There's even snow coming out of their nose. Those details. I love those details. Come on. I promise you, you can never keep a straight face watching Trolls. I've tried. Like, watch.
I am so telling Mom, stop that! Stop that right now! I am telling Mom, that is my fish tank, George! You're not a fish! Get out of my fish tank!
Okay! I told you, you cannot keep a straight face while watching Trolls. I've tried, like, I've been thinking about doing a video about that, like, seeing if I can keep a straight face while watching Trolls. I probably couldn't, because it's hard for me to keep a straight face. For a while. Like, longer than this. Okay. Trolls World Tour in 5 seconds, so it should be interesting. Okay, that last video with Barb and Troll Legs. Trolls World Tour in 5 seconds.
Let's make a wish! It ain't come true! I wish to be best friend with you!
With you!
With you!
With you! With you! King Thrash is a potato.
Hey. I'm a potato. That's really all I gotta say.
Okay.
I know there's a lot of weird things going on in the world right now.
You're
right. But for right now, I'm a potato.
Okay.
And there's nothing that's gonna stop me from being a potato. And maybe you could find some peace and comfort in the fact that I am a potato.
A potato flew around the room. Okay, potato. I might have to send that one to my friend. He's got a thing for potatoes. Hey! What? Okay. Beautiful, lovely, wonderful. Okay, those were adorable. Okay? Who knew animation could be so cute? I really liked that. I like how they use their artistic talent to, like, show that they're a fan of something. I think that's so cool. I really like those trolls animations. I could never do something like that. I probably could. It would just take a while. Comment down below if you guys like these, because I definitely did. I really like the Humu Humu Nuku Nuku Wapu Wa'a one. That's a long word. Humu humu nuku nuku wapu wa'a. Humu humu nuku nuku wapu wa'a. Humu humu nuku nuku wapu wa'a. Humu 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 nuku naka wapa. That's a tongue twister there. Okay. Those were adorable. Those were awesome. Those were so cute. I did a bunch of talking, and I'm talking a lot right now. Okay, Leela Jolie, go follow her on Instagram and subscribe to her YouTube channel, Opefulee. Her videos are really cool. I really like her posts on Instagram. Her art on Instagram is so cool. I really like trolls' art. I think that art's really cool. Like they did right here. They're like, hey, what? And I just... I'm a loss for words because they're just real cool. And okay, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I really hope you enjoyed. I really like these. Go read Trollstopia on Wattpad, and if you haven't seen Trolls World Tour yet, I highly recommend go watch it. And I've been uploading Gotcha Live videos recently, so if you haven't seen episodes 1 and 2 and my introduction to my characters, go watch them. They're recently uploaded, and I hope you all have a blessed day. God bless you all. I love you all very much, and I will see you guys next time. Bye. Mwah. Have a blessed day.